down just a half an hour in on the trail, day one, and there's the guys and Todd Anderson walking out with us. Here's Bill. Oh yeah, this looks nice. Woo! Found it. Yeah. We're at some bridge, like wiped out on the other side. It's been raining on us. You can see we have our gear on, but hopefully it will stop. Doesn't look like it.
You want to be safe, go across on your butt. Slide across. I'll get up and see how I feel.
Howie fell once in the water. He's not going to do it again.
Making sound.
Okay, we are in the tent. That's what we're climbing in the morning. The guys are down there. We got rocks all around us for a windbreak. Let me see what we got here. Inside the tent. Oh. Blowing a little bit. Let's see if I can't get a picture. Okay. How you feeling, Maverick?
Oh, not bad.
Okay, well, what time is it now? About 8:30?
My clock is, watch is outside there.
I think it's 8:30. Tomorrow morning we get up at 2:30. Hit our summit by 3, hopefully. See what happens.
Oops. Well, we made it to the first big glacier. And now we're putting on our crampons. Here's the boys. I don't know if you could see them.
The sun is just putting off a kind of an alpine glow.
So far, so good. Almost halfway up the this little pass here to the right of the Gooseneck Pinnacle. We passed the Bergstrom quite a bit ago. Luckily there was a little snow bridge there. A couple weeks it won't be there, it'll make it a lot harder. Just really there's Maverick and Howie. Pretty steep here. But the snow's good, so let me put this phone away before I drop and it goes all the way down the mountain.
Well, right now I'm halfway up the Bergstrom. I mean up the Kalor, and this for you guys already up there. And this is pretty steep. This is where I'm at. Tied in. It's, I know that doesn't look steep, but it is vertical near. Oh my. Ooh. High camp's way down those rocks somewhere. I voted we went up the rock, but I lost. Well, oh well.
Here comes Howie. Looking good, almost done, Howie. Any last words, Howard? You hear that, Poncho? Anyway, here's the rest of us. I'm gonna turn on the phone now and give the girls a call. We're not at the summit yet, but you never know, it might work. There's Egg Boy, Chicken Boy, and there's the Goose. Almost to the top of Gannett Peak. Pretty awesome. Top somewhere up there. That's where we have to go.
Come on, Sam, boys!
Yee-hoo! There's Grand Teton. There's Square Top. In the shadow. There's Philly at the top.
you'd like to say?
Hope we make it back down.
Here. Still rolling.
Got a still shot? Strangers and all kinds of danger. Please don't say
I'm going alone. At the top. Doesn't get any better than this. Gannett Peak. How high is it, Maverick?
13809.
We're climbing. Bunny, there's Joel up there. Scott and Phil. Here's Gannett. So, come a ways, we got a ways yet to go. Scott, still on the snow, coming up Bonnie Pass. breathing heavy.
The trip so far. Wasn't very smart. We just slid down the back of Bonnie Pass, and we all lost control. Phil cut up his finger pretty good.
I broke my pole, went flying over some rocks.
Would have been a crazy video.
Same predicament together.
Scratched up finger.
Needless to say, we're gonna go down the rocks the rest of the way. What do you say, Hallie?
Mo's got himself a sweet trout.
See that baby right there, Wee?
Get him in here, Mo. That's a big one. Sweet!
Nice rainbow.
What do you say about that, Mo?
I say dinner.
Like a cutthroat, baby.
Believe that? Jump right off.
This is the first.
What are we, day five here?
Day five, Island Lake. This is how hungry we are.
Scott caught a delicious golden trout, and we're going to try some sushi.
A little sushi.
There you go, Howie.
That means raw fish.
Here, try that.
First one out.
Some soy sauce. Luckily, I brought soy sauce.
That is good.
I got a little piece of bone.
You're good?
Mm-hmm.
Careful for the bones.
Mm.
One piece, Lee?
Yeah, I'm going to eat one. See what Maverick's reaction
is. Pick that
up.
There it goes.
Take it away, Wayne. Mmm. But I'm tucked back in here. No one could see me. Trees around. Rocks. Oh, yeah. Just walk around my stuff here. My little pathway. Up into my cove. And here's my home. Comfy as can be. And there's the boys up there. The little hole in the rocks. Down underneath. Here's Bay. Fremont. Behind us. It's great.
Storms, hail.
Found some shelter behind this little tree. It's working pretty well.
Not sure where Howie and Maverick are.
There's some guys over there.
There's some schmucks over there getting soaked. Oh boy.
This tree is pretty sweet.
Maybe we're getting some serious hail now. Yep. Fun. What do you have to say, Wayne?
Like it is.
Getting better.
Oh my goodness.
Everybody, sing with us.
Okay.
Walking out of here.
It doesn't look good. And it don't sound good. Caught in a little bit of weather. Wow.
About the
see who's up here. Holy moly. Oh boy. Joel and Phil.
Remember, friends, one good turn.
Hey guys.
Gets all the covers.
Always drink upstream from the herd.
May the horse be with you.
I got it all on video, so.